As always, I'm here with Queen of Diamonds. She's going to be streaming some poker. What are you playing tonight, dear?
888 cash games.
888 cash game. Okay, should be interesting. As always, follow the link to her channel there and do watch her game. Now, we're going to be playing some multiplayer maps here. Let's see if we can find anyone to quick match for this premium ammo. Now, I want the killing machine, but I'm not going to need any of the extra protection here. So let's just go in with $2,000 down. Should be able to easily make that back within the match. And we've already got two additional players. So this should be a fairly easy match. Two, one. So it looks like it's only going to be a three-player match this time. Let's go. Ones at the end. Always the one that gets you there. What? Guys, grab some of the damage. The only problem with this game is that I'm going to react to the way these people are going to do this. Grade C. Darn. Oh well, that happens. Can't win them all.
I joined a Twitch user's Facebook community to try and like learn how to promote streams and stuff, but it's all full of women posting pictures of their cleavage and men freaking out about
if you got it, use it. That's the internet for you.
Yep. Well, I ain't got it, so.
You are still sexy girl. Sexy girl will always trump man in any time. Okay.
Well, that's assuming most Twitch viewers are straight men, which possibly.
True. Okay, let's see if we can get another match here. 13 seconds. We've got one other player. Why is it always zombie pods? Ugh, this is gonna be bad.
What's happening? Zombie pods?
Yeah, some guys like to camp the same maps in there. They'd normally be a fast clear, but... waiting for other players. Now we wait for our teammates who are... That sucked. But at least we won. Jeez. Garbage. Let's see what this box holds. Gloves. Garbage. Okay. Let's increase our movement speed again here to 6. And the next level we'll throw it to 8. Okay, multiplayer event. Let's see if we can find another. Hopefully we don't have another Yeah, I'll spend high roller again here. See if I can get some better strong boxes. Last couple of times it hasn't been worth it. So, let's see what happens here. I'm gonna move the camera again here. No! There we are. Last stand. Nice. Last stand is fun. Hopefully we can get two more people for last stand.
7-2 offsuit. Small blind.
No. Players.
Pair of sevens. Or 7-6 or 7-5 suited.
Here. Thank you. be going to the building now. Maybe if I'm not going to be actually to there. Seven. That. See what we got in our box. These are garbage. Okay. That's that. Hmm. Oh, let's do another single player map here. See if I can get like power out. Yeah, let's do power out. Buy home. Probably not worth it until we're much higher level. Dog reports. Okay, let's see what opened up. This one opened up this time. Take a break in a couple of minutes and get you a glass of water. Let me get through this level. There should be a destruct point. Oops. Did I deploy that? Oops. Oh, I have to deploy that. Oh, I must have had that. Herpader. Paying for that now. This time, but some cash. It's not too bad. Heat up. Relax. Thank you. Prime Strongbox. Oh, and some cash. Again. Robots. Center. Pistol. 204, 6 ammo. No speed on the one I'm wielding. This one has 2 upgrade slots. Let's keep it. I'll see what's available for upgrades for it. This is garbage. See what this is. Also garbage. What is this? One per second. Shot speed. 1 per second. Okay. Grab a couple hundred ammo. Let's see, is there any new contracts? 6 minutes. Okay, gonna take a quick break here, pour Alex some wine, and be back. Thank you.
bet 70 cents instead of 7 cents.
Oops. Now be careful there, you might lose a dollar.
I know. It's pretty bad. This is going to represent some significant losses this session.
Well, I'm back with my black. Okay. Should I suck at Path of Exile for a while?
No, that's up to you. I'm gonna be done streaming in like 5 minutes.
Yeah, I think I'll suck at Path of Exile for a while. Okay, guys, see ya in a bit. Going to jump over to Path of Exile here, and I'm not quite sure if my stream will hold. There we are. Pop over to the Path of Exile. Looks like that's a no.
Six.
Oh well. Let's make sure my stream is down. Okay, guys. Well, thank you for joining me. It looks like I will not be continuing on to Path of Exile because it is updating. Yay. Well, thank you for joining me tonight, and see you again another night.